So for our Pharrell Williams one, we had this E minor chord, right? Which means you've got to have to try to make your A minor shape with the second, third, and fourth finger, and then find your root note on the seventh fret, and then build it in front of that, as if you're playing a capo with your little A minor chord. Okay, and we've got that one. The other shape we had was this A to G, so that means I've got first finger on the fifth fret, two notes. Second finger, sixth fret, one note, third string. Third finger, fourth string, seventh fret. That whole shape goes down to the third fret dot. Then this E minor shape becomes F sharp minor. Because remember, E and F live next door to each other. You've got to skip over for G. F sharp's the in-between guy. And then the last chord is B, which is just like the A and the G, but B is now on the ninth fret here. So just we've got E minor, A, G, F sharp minor, B. Okay, and the Day Tripper riff was, I've written this out for you.